Oh, look at that. Oh! Get owned! Get wrecked, bro! Hey guys, welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies. So I played this game a little bit since the last episode, not that much. I just got to level 3. And to be quite honest, level 2 is my least favorite level in the game because I just don't like nighttime. It's really annoying. But that's just my opinion. Don't get mad at me for it. Also, before we begin, guys, I am gonna read some comments, but I wanna point out this one, because apparently James thinks that, I don't deserve likes. James says no extra content equals no extra likes. You owe us an episode. Wow, James. Wow. Don't be like James. Hit that like button, guys. I took 1 week off. I'm allowed to do that, right? No hard feelings, James. You and the 4 people who liked your comment, you can stay. You can keep watching the free videos. Interesting tip. The sounds of zombies chewing and swallowing plants are quieter for defense plants like the garlic, walnuts, and pumpkins. I don't think that's a tip. I don't think that helps me in any way whatsoever. I would call that a fact, and I appreciate you for giving me that interesting fact. All right, guys, listen, I got a couple of new plants, I think, after, yeah, look at that. I got one of these and one of these. Hey, Stinky, wake up. What do you think you're doing, huh? What do you think you're doing? Collect that money for me. I'm so lazy, Stinky. FYI, the chocolate will make a plant drop 4 times more often for 5 minutes, and when fed to Stinky, he will stay awake for 1 hour, collecting all the coins when you're gone instead of staying awake for 3 minutes. You can only have a practical maximum of 10 chocolates since it stops dropping once you hit 10 chocolates. I have 4. Ooh! Everything is gone. Come back! Anyway, I want to try this whole chocolate thing. What? What do you mean it'll make- Stinky's thinking about that chocolate, guys. What do you mean the plants do the thing? Make a plant drop 4 times more often for 5- But I can't feed it to the plants, can I? Huh? What? Or do you mean a plant in the actual- No, that wouldn't make sense either. It wouldn't be in the actual game. I don't know, man. I don't know. There's nobody else wants- Only Stinky wants the chocolate. Here you go, Stinky. Have some chocolate. Okay? We having a good time. Yep, I- Oh? Hang on! Here we go! Oh, it's getting crazy! Apparently you gotta get the spray done first or something. Once they start giving off this little golden aura. Seems like maybe then we can feed them, huh? So wait for someone to ask for a little spray. You know, a little ch-ch-ch. Oh, here we go, got one. There we are, and then you can have a bit of this. You can have a bit of that. You can have a bit of this. Which one's better? Is it better to have the thing going? Let me give some chocolate to you, and I'll give some chocolate to you. Yeah, now we got each of the things. We got this guy, because he's a, you know, he's not a marigold. So I thought maybe I'd give him some chocolate, gave a marigold and another marigold, but one got a spray first and the other one got the gramophone. I don't know if that any of this matters, guys. So whatever, look, I'm making money. I got $10,000. What to spend my money on? Apparently, you guys have been telling me that you can sell the plants for good money. So let's give that a try, sell a plant. These guys aren't doing anything because I don't have them in the right place right now and I gotta buy it later, but it costs money. Maybe I can make some money by selling you?
I'll give you $3,000 for that fume shroom.
I don't know, 3,000, that's not enough money. What about this guy over here? What about that one? 3,000? What about that one? 3,000? What about this one? Oh, what? What about this one?
8,000. Oh, guys. 8,000 bucks each. Ah!
What about the marigolds?
3,000. What about this lily pad? 3,000 bucks? Wow. I kind of want to get rid of these guys. That's so much money. Look at this. 8,000 bucks? And another 8,000 bucks. I'm sure you're going to a good home. I'm sure they're not gonna chop you up into bits and make a stir fry out of you, right?
All I know is I got $27,000 now, guys. That's pretty crazy. But I want more. There's the wheelbarrow, right?
There's the winter melons. I heard winter melons are really good, guys. Where is the? No, I need the 9 slots. I'm gonna just go ahead and get that, okay?
What? 10 slots? Well, I thought I was just gonna stop after 9. This game never stops.
Okay, great. That's good. That's gonna be great. The Tree of Wisdom's only 10,000 bucks, guys. Some people say don't get it. I kinda wanna just check it out. I just wanna visit the tree, okay? I like trees. Trees are great.
So it was the wheelbarrow, but that's coming soon. And Stinky, I guess, for the other gardens is coming soon. You gotta get either the mushroom garden or the aquarium, and then you can use your wheelbarrow to transport them between gardens. I think what I really need to do here, guys, because I was kind of sad that I didn't beat it last time, and I told you I was trying to do like a charity live stream, which went
Well, by the way, raised a few hundred bucks, and I did my part for the relay. So thanks if you check that out. And if you just want to check out my Twitch, twitch.tv/MattShay. I go live every Tuesday and Thursday. Usually on Tuesdays I play Terraria, and then on Thursdays I play whatever I want. Okay, so I'm gonna go into Last Stand, but before I do that, there's a couple more tips. That's right, tips, not facts. Matt, you should try the Cobb Cannon in Last Stand. It does cost a bit, but it will help you get through a lot of stages. It is essentially like free cherry bombs. I've used the Cobb Cannon, guys. You probably already know that if you've been keeping up with the series, and I do love it. It's amazing, and I will use it. I was just trying to make a lot of money. People have been saying, no, Matt, that's the wrong way to make money, okay? Here's how you make money. There's a whole bunch of ways, and selling the plants? That's a good one. I like that one. That was 16 grand for nothing. Here's a tip. You can swipe to collect suns. It's faster and better for Last Stand, big amounts of sun. Well, I'm on a PC. I'm using my my mouse, but I will try it. Maybe you can hold down the mouse button and then move over the sun. That'd be nice. That would actually be a really good tip. So let's find out, Nabil. All right, here we go. Last Stand. It's not a short level, guys. There's a lot of stuff we gotta get through here. Choose our plants wisely. What was my strategy last time? I need to know my previous strategy so I can change it. Okay, so it was garlic, fume shrooms, and cattails. That was basically the whole strategy, guys. So if I take out the marigold, plus I got an extra slot, I can get the Cobb Cannon. Well, the Kernel Pulse and the Cobb Cannon in there. So that's our new strat, and it's going to work. Seriously, this is gonna be so much easier without all those marigolds, guys. This is the most expensive part. I'm gonna put one on top and one on bottom. And then we just need to put our four fumey boys here. Okay, this stuff gets expensive, not gonna lie. I do want to put them in the pumpkins, so let's do that. I don't actually think I need to stall anything. I don't think much is even gonna get past right here. So let me at least make sure I got my cattails. So right now I could go for two more cattails if I want, which by the way I just found out can pop balloons, so that makes me really happy. I could go with two cattails if I wanted, or I could like put something here just to stop them in their tracks. Let's do extra cattails. Heck it. And guess what? We got 100 bucks left over. We can replace a couple of garlics if we need to. Start the onslaught. Hwah! All right, get ready to die, Zambies. You're not gonna stand a chance against me. Look at all those red pokey things. I don't know much about cattails, guys. I didn't know they were so pointy. All right, you guys can go ahead and stop now, because like I'm tired of what you're doing to me. Ha! Boom! Okay, here we go, guys. We're gonna try it. Hold the button. Oh, I have to click. Oh my god. There is no swiping, guys. I'm not on a tablet. Look, it's the mouse. Tell you what this game needs, guys. Because I'm an impatient person. It needs a speed up, okay? Battle Cat's got speed ups. Lots of games got speed ups. Just click the little button and it goes a little faster. You know? I mean, how much time do you think I got in my day? Okay, let's blow up these guys. Like, I don't want them anywhere near my fume shroom. Because he, you know, his pumpkin got a little weak. Pumpkins? What is this, like Halloween or something? Oh no. Oh no, don't do this. Do not. Please. You're making a huge mistake. I'm gonna go ahead and blow this up real quick. Because I don't have enough room for another pumpkin, guys. I didn't even take that into consideration. Alright, let's. Oh no! Ah, I double clicked. No, don't double click. I had a single click. I just wasted one of my corn cobs, guys. But man, do I love watching the corn go. Shoo! It looks so great. Okay, that's a big old pile of zombies and I need to blow it up. And kaboom. A measly quarter. I know it's not a quarter, it's a silver coin, but you know. That was easy. See, I'm the best. I kind of want to take this new strategy, guys, and try and beat seven flags on hard. I know I could do these as well, but I think a hard survival would be kind of fun to do. And I'll switch up my strategy a little bit. What did I do here? Oh, did I already almost win? Lots of emergency stuff, because I don't know. Oh, it's just, hang on. But didn't I lose this one? Did you just give me a second chance? I appreciate a good second chance every now and then. I can make some money while I'm at it, right? Okay, so now we're gonna remove some of these marigolds, and we can spike rock things as well. Because spike rocks apparently hold up better against the gargantuars, right? Something like that. Guys, he's gonna break it! No! You can't run that over! Oh no. Tried to give him a garlic and it didn't work. Look at that! The spike rocks are stopping this guy! That's the secret, guys. You just gotta have them spike rocks. Oh, dear. The child. He did it again, folks. He did it. Oh, there's nothing there. There's nothing to stop the child. I need my jalapeno. Jalapeno, please. Oh, no. Okay. Child, stop. Child, stop. Ha! Oh, guys, there's a problem at the bottom. Problem at the bottom. Problem at the bottom. Problem at the bottom. Oh. 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 Oh, my. Look at how they massacred my entire everything. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't have enough money for a cherry bomb. Son, please. Son. Son. Oh. Stop. Go back. Stop. Delete. Delete it. No, don't do that. That hurts me a lot. Main menu. Go back. Continue. Okay. Hacks. I got hacks. I got hacks. We need more spike rocks. That's what we need. More spike rocks. The melon pults are doing their job, folks. We got the twin sunflowers doing their jobs, folks. Oh, look at that. Oh! Get owned! Get wrecked, bro! So will that keep happening? These will eventually break, obviously, but I like the way it's happening now, guys. This is an amazing defense system, okay? Spike rocks, you're saving my life, maybe. Oh, we can do this, right? And then we can do this and that. Get rid of that. Put the sunflower back in. Oh, dear. Oh! Don't eat that. No, don't eat! Wish they would stop! We kill this little child, will we win? I'd love to kill the child. More zombies! Now, I see you, little blue man. I want you gone. Stay away. And the blower comes back quick too, guys. We actually can just keep doing that forever. Forever. So I don't think there's any way to actually get rid of these balloon guys. Does the blower get rid of them permanently? I don't know. I'll blow them up later. Okay, here comes another wave, folks. There goes all of my money makers. I don't need them. I need to win. I need to survive. This is tough. I can hear the balloons, and I don't care about them. Here we go. And I'll blow them away after. Don't worry. Boop. Thank you. Come again. So I can blow you away again. Now, where are the gargantuars? Are there no gargantuars in this day? Guess not. The balloon guys were nowhere near as tough as the gargantuars. What are you even doing, man? And now we have a night heart. I told you I don't like night guys, so I ain't doing that. You know, I'm just gonna go take it easy over here. Well, no, I gotta go to my Zen garden and find out what I got here, okay? What are those? We don't know yet. We're gonna find out. Oh, actually, what am I doing? You can go up here. You can replace the guys I sold. Okay, they went to live on a farm. Don't worry. Oh, one of them is ready to grow. What is it? Oh, it's a little sunflower. Cute. I'm ready for it. Let's go. Boom. Pow. All right. Does this guy sell for the same amount? Apparently, like, the attacking plants sell for the most or something. I'm gonna do Adventure 3-1 just a little relax, and then I'm gonna buy something from the store. Really? Cabbage bolt. Guys, are cabbage bolts any good? I don't like them at all. This really is so relaxing in comparison, guys. Everything's chill, man. We're just having a good time, dude. Boom. Oh, no. It's a pylon zombie. What are we gonna do? How about I get an extra cattail up in here, huh? You know, I mostly try not to use the things Crazy Dave gives me, just out of protest. Like, Crazy Dave, let me live my life, bro. You don't see me criticizing your life decisions, and some of them are pretty questionable. All right, maybe even a little crazy. To be honest, I'm not even sure if the cattails alone. I mean, we have some stars as well, but I don't know if this would be enough. I might actually have to use cabbage bolts. Ugh, even saying that makes me cringe. It won't happen. I won't let it. And I know they're fine. I know they do their amount of damage. You know, they should be decent bang for your buck. Still, guys. Cabbages. I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm not a savage for the cabbage, all right? There. I'm pretty sure I have not appreciated the power of the freezing enough, guys. It really slows them down. It really does. And if you slow down whatever is in the front, that'll slow down enough for something else to come into the front, and you can slow that down, and so on and so forth. It kind of keeps things a little more in one area, for sure. I got room. I could put more stuff in if I want. I could get rid of this and this, and then put these here. Dave, I'm trying to give your strategy a chance. Except for the cabbages, okay? All right, guys, here it is, the final wave. No big deal. I just wanted to do something that wasn't like, you know, a fairly challenging game or whatever, fairly challenging level. It's just nice to relax in the backyard, you know, sip some pina coladas and pop some zombies' heads off. Okay, bye. Give me more money! I don't want $250! That is not enough money for me! I wanna see what he's gonna do to me here. Alright. I think he's telling me to make some money, guys, and also to set a lot of peas on fire. It burns when I pee! There's the Tree of Wisdom. It'll tell you valuable tips and secrets if you grow it tall enough. I could do that. And yeah, I'll go visit it as well. Wow. Oh, it's so small.
Hey, Matt, this here is your Tree of Wisdom. I brought you some tree food to get you started.
Thank you. I'm gonna go, what's this button? Visit the other garden. Oh, so now I can flick around. Okay. Tree, wake up.
Thank you for feeding me. Keep giving me food and I'll give you valuable information. Chompers and walnuts work exceedingly well together. It's no surprise considering they were roommates in college.
What? Tell me more.
Snorkel zombies, I hate them. How do I deal? Walnuts on lily pads, that's how.
Not a bad strategy.
More tips.
Try typing future while playing to experience zombies from the future.
You know, I think, did someone leave me a comment? Was that one of the comments I was supposed to read today? Where'd it go? Yeah, there was, guys. Hey, Matt, if you type in future, the zombies wear 3D glasses. They look funny with both the mustaches and the 3D glasses on. This is real quick, guys. Real quick. Just gonna hop in here.
Whoa! Those aren't very 3D. I thought they were gonna look like 3D glasses.
Back into the, nope, garden, tree food. Dave? Give me more tree food. This stuff is expensive. I don't care. I spent my life savings to grow this tree. I think I've seen that cloud before. Yeah, probably. Is it the one that looks like a duck?
How many cherry bombs does it take to take down a gargantuar? Here's a hint. More than one, fewer than three. Here's a more explicit hint. Two.
Well, guys, I ran out of money. I want to grow my tree taller. I also want 10 slots. That sounds pretty cool. You know what I'm saying? I want to grow my tree, man. We got no money left.
So we'll have to continue that later, guys. But the tree, hey, it told me some things. It told me a couple of things, so that's cool. Bye, tree!
You're not very big yet. And the thing, you were really big. He showed me, he was like, yo, it's a Tree of Wisdom. But then again, maybe you're growing on top of another tree. Wouldn't that be crazy? Treeception.
That's it for this episode of Plants vs. Zombies. Would you hit that like button for me, please?
I know, I didn't give you any extra content. I took away your content.
Dislike for all I care.
I just want you here for the next episode, next Wednesday. Thank you so much for watching! And I will see you next time. Goodbye.
Also, the dislike thing was a joke. Please don't do that. Please.